students, as we know that the features of a flower can be represented by floral formula using certain symbols. So today we will discuss some of the symbols used in floral formula. Bracteate flower is represented by BR, E-bracteate by EBR, bracteolate by small BRL, E-bracteolate by small EBRL, etc. Next, actinomorphic flower is represented by a plus symbol enclosed within a circle. Zygomorphic flower is represented by this percent sign or this sign. Then male flower or seminate flower is represented by this symbol. Pistillate or female flower is represented by this symbol. And bisexual or hermaphrodite flower is represented by this symbol. Then neutral flower is represented by capital N. Then epicalyx is represented by EPI, calyx by K or corolla by capital C. If the calyx or corolla means if the sepals or petals are free, they are written by the number only as under script. But if they are fused, the number is enclosed within bracket. Next is perianth. Perianth is represented by capital P, anoecium by capital A, stamens by A. If the stamens are free, they are written as underscript below A, and if they are united, the number is enclosed within bracket. Now, epipetalous condition is represented by the C and A connected by the symbol. In epipetalous condition, perianth and androecium, they are shown as connected by this symbol. Gynoecium is represented by capital G. If the carpel is free, the number is written below G as underscript, and if they are united, the number is enclosed within bracket. Next, if the ovary is superior, a bar is put below capital G, and if the ovary is inferior, bar is put above G. For example, in this floral formula, EBR, this represents E-bracteate, actinomorphic, bisexual flower having 5 sepals which are gamosepalous. Next, this C and A means corolla and androecium are united. So this is epipetalous condition. Number of petals is 5 which are fused together. Androecium also, stamens are 5 but they are free because they are not enclosed within bracket. In gynoecium, bar is put below the G, so the ovary is superior and number of carpels is 2 and which are fused together as the 2 is enclosed within bracket. Similarly, this is the floral formula of family Malvaceae.